Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. Policies are sets of rules that the Malwarebytes agent follows. In this video, we will provide an overview of the different policy settings. Under Scan Settings, you can adjust how Malwarebytes scans for malware. Scan the contents of compressed folders will enable scanning compressed files, such as zip files, and can scan 4 levels deep. However, password-protected or encrypted files cannot be scanned. Malware can sometimes be hidden in compressed files to try and avoid detection. Detect signatureless anomalous files will utilize a detection method to check for file anomalies. Scan for rootkits will enable scanning for rootkits. Rootkits are pieces of code that employ misdirection techniques to hide themselves from endpoint security software. Enabling this option will increase the time of the threat scans, but it will also result in a more thorough scan. Next are two settings that determine how potentially unwanted programs and modifications are treated. PUPs are often pieces of software that tag along on another software installation and usually manifest as search toolbars and search hijackers. PUMs can be made by both legitimate applications as well as malware and generally involve alterations to the Windows registry to create nuisances or even security vulnerabilities. So, you may want to review any PUM detections to ensure modifications made by group policy or your Windows administrators are added to the exclusions. Under additional scan options, you can adjust the priority and resource allocation of scans for lower-powered Windows endpoints. Lower-priority scans will require more time to execute while affecting other operations to a lesser degree. High priority allows the scan to be executed at the maximum speed, which the computer allows, but may affect other tasks. If you have any questions, please visit service.malwarebytes.com.